We are 2 weeks away from the Royal Rumble, and I can literally feel the desperation around this place. Well, I can literally smell the desperation around here. And since we're in Arkansas, I think I can smell excrements too. When I was away and I was observing what unfolded the last weeks, all I saw was my fellow superstars coming out here every week and argue desperately about who's gonna win the Royal Rumble, who's gonna win WrestleMania. So I had to come here and remind everybody about one thing. Last year, I entered the Royal Rumble as number one and made it all the way to the end. I was one elimination away from winning the Royal Rumble. In the Royal Rumble match than any man in history before. So this year, the Ring General, the longest reigning Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion of all time, is going to win the Royal Rumble and main event WrestleMania. But enough of that, and now I want to focus at you, Ludwig. Let's take a moment and review what happened when I was away.
Well, 2 weeks ago, Kofi Kingston's dropkick put Giovanni Vinci on the injured list. Last week, Kaiser Wade vowed revenge.
Yeah, they had a match, Kofi Kingston versus Kaiser. It ended in a double count out, but that quickly became completely irrelevant because things turned ugly.
Bang!
Kaiser smashing Kingston in the face with an announce chair, followed by this, one of the most sickening things I've ever witnessed in this industry, a running dropkick to the head of Kingston against the steel steps.
Yeah, Kofi going to be out for a number of days with injuries suffered at the hands of Kaiser.
Ludwig, what I saw there, I loved to see that. You showed a side of you that I always wanted to show you. You showed grit, you showed confidence, you showed courage. Mein Freund, well done. I can't tell you how...
Kofi's buddy, his tag partner, Xavier Woods.
No. No, 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 no. Ludwig, you and I have a problem. Because last week, you took it 10 steps too far when you dropkicked Kofi Kingston's head into those steel stairs. I talked to Kofi earlier, and you are the reason that Kofi Kingston is not here tonight. But unfortunately for you, Ludwig, I'm here. And I'm here to extract my pound of flesh from you. So tonight, this is what's gonna happen. You and me in that ring in a match, and you can step up and accept the challenge, or do you have to ask your daddy for permission?
So after you've seen what I did to Kofi last week, you're really standing here right now and dare to challenge me? Woods, what I did to your friend last week was nothing compared I'm going to do you tonight. I will take your head as well. I accept.
I like it. It looks like we're going to have a Kaiser and Xavier Woods match here on Monday Night Raw. Oh, Xavier Woods going right after Kaiser.
See if this matchup gets made official or if Woods just ends it here.
And Xavier Woods unloading on Ludwig Kaiser after everything Kaiser did to Kofi Kingston last week.
You want something? Huh? How you want to deal with this?
Once again,
what?
With the match?
Well, we have an official down here. Let's see if we actually get this match started when we return to Monday Night Raw.